Mr. McGlover.
Hey readers, we're reading Pizza and Hot Dog Meat Burger by Mr. McGlover. Pizza and Hot Dog are eating some burgers when Burger comes up. Burger says,
"Oh snap, I know you are not eating some burgers."
Pizza says,
"We are eating burgers. Don't be so dramatic."
Burger goes on.
"How would you like it if I ate a slice of pizza and a hot dog?"
Hot dog says,
"I don't care if you eat hot dogs. Why do you care so much about burgers?"
Burger says,
"That is so hot dog. Of course you don't understand."
Hot dog says,
"Do you want to join us for a game of frisbee?"
Burger says,
"No way. Next time you pack a lunch, make sure it doesn't have a burger."
It is quiet for a bit. Pizza gives Burger some fries as a peace offering. Burger smiles. He was only grumpy because he was hungry. That was a close one. And that's it. See you later.